New cryptocurrency will enable easier trading, holding and investing in precious metal, especially gold. According to Cointelegraph, Panama-based company Orocrypt is set to launch an equity token followed by the gold token in October, where each token will be representative of 30 grams of LBMA quality gold. The ICO of the Orocrypt started on the 14th of June 2017.